Hannah, are you stable guard?
No.
You mean no, sir, don't you?
No. After last night. Was she worth $20 a month out of your pay, Lieutenant? Not to tell Lieutenant Gresham?
Why, you stinking back end, Hannah.
Now, gently. All right, Lieutenant. I'm gonna cut you up into bits and then we'll talk business.
Mr. McQuaid, I take it for granted that my young officers have physical courage, so I don't condone their fighting enlisted men to prove it.
By the captain's leave, sir, 'twant no fight. One of these doggone horses back here kicked me, sir.
Get out of this, Hannah.
Yes, sir.